Are you ready for your first day in kindergarten?
I don't know. A little.
Just a little?
I'm nervous.
Why?
What if I don't know what to do? I don't know what's going to happen.
It's okay, Melody. I will tell you what will happen. For I am the great Milo. Your teacher's name will be Miss Valentina. She knows a lot about the world, and she's really nice.
Really? How do you know?
Your day will start with a fun activity.
Oh.
Later, the teacher will read books to the class.
Really? I love books.
Yes, and you learn about science and learn about different places around the world.
But what if no kids want to sit with me?
They will. You will make new friends and work with partners.
Will there be a snack?
There will be a snack.
Will there be lunch?
There will be lunch.
And recess?
There is an awesome playground.
Milo.
Yes, Melody?
How do you know all of this?
I knew you were going to ask that. For I am the great Milo.
No, really.
Melody, I can't really see the future. I know because I'm in fourth grade now. I did all those things when I was in kindergarten. Now it's your turn to discover kindergarten. It's the first step in making all your dreams come true. It's okay to be nervous, but don't forget to stay curious too. There's so much for you to learn.
I feel ready.
Great, because it's time to get on the bus.
But how do you know that?
Melody, I'm looking out the window.
What is something new in kindergarten that you are excited to discover?